have thought of another way to get us here.
Here we go again, Junior.
We're off on the road to Morocco. This taxi is tough on the spine.
Beats the bus, huh, Junior?
Beats me.
Where we're going,
why we're going, how can we be sure?
I'll lay you 8 to 5 that we meet Dorothy L'Amour. Off on the road to Morocco. Hang on till the end of the line.
I hear this country's where they do the dance of the seven veils.
We tell you more, but we would have the censor on our tails.
We certainly do get around. Like Webster's Dictionary, we're Morocco bound. We're off on the road to Morocco.
Look out!
Well, clear the way,
yes. Cause here we come.
The men eat fire, sleep on nails, and saw their wives in half.
It seems to me there should be easier ways to get a laugh.
We're off on the road to Morocco, and somewhere I feel kind of numb.
For any villains we may meet, we haven't any fear.
Paramount will protect us, cause we're signed for 5 more years.
We certainly do get around.
Like a complete set of Shakespeare that you buy at the corner drugstore for $1.98.
We're Morocco bound.
Or like a volume of Omar Khayyam that you buy at a department store at Christmas time for your cousin Julia.
We're Morocco bound.
Sunset in your eyes, traveling the train through clear Moroccan skies. Ducks and pigs and chickens call, animal carpet wall to wall. American ladies 5 foot tall and blue, sweeping cobwebs from the edges of my mind. Had to get away to see what we could find. Hope the days that lie ahead bring us back to where they've led. Listen not to what's been said to you.
Don't you know we're riding on the Marrakesh Express? Don't you know we're riding on the Marrakesh Express? They're taking me to Marrakesh, all on board the train. All on board the train.
I've been saving all my money just to take you there. I smell the garden in your hair.
Take the train to Casablanca, going south. Blowing smoke rings from the corners of my mouth. Colored cotton's hanging in the air. Charming cobras in the square. Stripes your leathers we can wear at home.
Oh, let me hear you now.
Don't you know we're riding on the Marrakesh Express? Don't you know we're riding on the Marrakesh Express? They're taking me to Marrakesh. Don't you know we're riding on the Marrakesh Express? Don't you know we're riding on the Marrakesh Express? They're taking me to Marrakesh. All on board the train. All on board the train. All on board.
Let me tell you about Ahab, the Arab, the sheik of the burning sands. He had emeralds and rubies just a-dripping off of him, and a ring on every finger of his hand. He wore a big old turban wrapped around his head and a scimitar by his side. And every evening about midnight, he'd jump on his camel named Clyde and ride silently through the night to the Sultan's tent, where he would secretly meet up with Fatima of the Seven Veils, the swingin'est number one dancer in the Sultan's whole harem. 'Cause like him and her had a thing going, you know, and they'd been carrying on for some time now behind the Sultan's back. And you could hear him talk to his camel as he rode out across the dunes. His voice would cut through the still night desert air, and he'd say, oh, yo, 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 which is Aramic for whoa, babies. And Clyde say, well, he brought his camel to a screeching halt in the rear of Fatima's tent. Jumped off Clyde, snuck around the corner and into the tent he went. There he saw Fatima laying on a zebra skin rug, with rings on her fingers and bells on her toes and a bone in her nose, ho ho. There she was, friends and neighbors laying there in all her radiant beauty, eating on a raisin and a grape and an apricot and a pomegranate, a bowl of chitterlings, two bananas, three Hershey bars, and sipping on an ROC Coca, listening to her transistor, watching the Grand Ole Opry, and reading Mad Magazine while she sung, does your chewing gum lose its flavor? And Ahab walk up to her and he say, oh yeah, 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 oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Which is Aramic for, let's twist again like we did last summer, babies. And she say,
All right, Ron, here we are in the Sahara Desert. What do you think?
I think it's pretty cold.
What kind of a Canadian are you?
I'm a transplanted Canadian, freezing my butt off in the Sahara Desert.
Transplant you in the desert. I'm working up a sweat here tonight. It's pretty warm. Well, there's
and in about 2 minutes, I'm going to roll them down the hill.
Exactly. Exactly.
Oh, there we go.
We're waiting for the sunset. It's just about to happen.
There it is.
It's looking pretty beautiful. I'm now going to turn this thing over to that if I can. I'm not sure what it's doing, taking pictures of me or something. All right, I'm signing off so I can take pictures of the sunset. Goodbye from the Sahara Desert. More later. Thank you.
papers lie there helplessly in a pile outside the door. I tried and tried, but I just can't remember what they're for. The world outside is tugging like a beggar at my sleeve. Oh, that's much too old a story to believe. And you know that it's taken its share of me, even though you take such good care of me. Now you say Morocco, and that makes me smile. I haven't seen Morocco for a long, long while. The dreams are rolling down across the places in my mind, and I've just had a taste of something fine. Future hides and the past just slides. England lies between, floating in a silver mist, so cold and so clean. And California's shaking like an angry child will, who has asked for love and is unanswered still. And you know that I'm looking back carefully, 'cause I know that there's still something there for me. But you said Morocco, and you made me smile, and it hasn't been that easy for a long, long while. Looking back into your eyes, I saw them really shine, giving me a taste of something fine, something fine. Now if you see Morocco, I know you'll go in style. I may not see Morocco for a little while, but while you're there, I was hoping you might keep it in your mind to save me just a taste of something fine.
Oh, I was really almost there, pulling handfuls of white hair from the surface of the moon. You said you'd come back soon, but it's too late. It's too late.
Dressed in soiled white sheet with stars. by their side, with staring eyes that never weep. All Moroccans with their nephritis flee, life and death drink so cheap. Happy in their
still a kiss, a sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental things apply as time goes by. And when two lovers woo, they still say I love you. That you can rely, no matter what the future brings, as time goes by. Moonlight and love songs are never out of date. Hearts full of passion, jealousy, and hate. Woman needs man, and man must have his mate that no one can deny. It's still the same old story, a fight for love and glory, a case of do or die. The world will always welcome lovers as time goes by. Moonlight and love songs are never out of date. Hearts full of passion, jealousy, and hate. Woman needs man, and man must have its mate that no one can deny. It's still the same old story, a fight for love and glory, a case of do or die. Though